Section 7 of Futuria Fantasia, Spring 1940, edited by Ray Bradbury. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Lois Hill. Section 7, The Flirtenflog, by Hannes V. Bach. I've never seen a Flirtenflog. I've heard that it's a Martian dog. But science fiction has romanced that the Martian race is much advanced. So thus my reasoning should be, has a Flirtenflog ever seen me? End of Section 7. Recording by Lois Hill, Kamiai, Idaho.